I was trying to make a video about shot shapes when I accidentally created a meteor.